But I had a lady tell me, she said, Jackie, you must have found the fountain of youth.
Jacqueline Gilbert is smiling now, but there was a time when she always looked like she was frowning.
I was very self-conscious. In fact, I used to want to cover my face all the time with my hair. You know, I had lines on my forehead that sort of started at a young age, I feel. And I had lines here, and I had lines around my eyes, and I felt like my eyes were a little bit droopy.
3 years ago, Jacqueline started getting facial fillers, not just Botox, but Restylane, Juvederm, Sculptra, and Radius. Dr. Daniel Mann from Boca Raton uses a combination of injectables to plump up the face and erase wrinkles.
People are looking now for something easy. Come in, have something done, and look better immediately. They don't want the downtime, the cutting, but they want that youth back. You could see nice improvement to the area of the cheek and nasolabial fold, where before it was quite deep, you know, these lines, right?
Yeah, I felt like I looked sad a lot when I look at those pictures.
Hello, Jean.
How are you?
How are you?
Good.
More and more men are also opting for this so-called liquid facelift.
You know, I deal with a lot of people, you know, in development, building development. And it's in a, you know, I'm in a big money range, and it's important to my appearance, I thought, now, so that's why I'm doing it.
Dr. Mann says the fillers are safe, and the results can last anywhere from 4 months to 3 years, depending on the fillers.
Big difference?
Yeah, not there anymore.